Hey guys, this is just a real quick video of my Walmart haul. I did do more shopping at Walmart, but I actually got a bunch of clothes that were really nice. And a lot of their t-shirts for women and shirts and pants and dressy tops are all actually really clearance from anywhere from $1 to $3 a piece. So I'm not going to put that in the video only because it's mainly about coupons and not actually clothes, but I might make a video later on just to show everybody what it is. The point of this video is to show you that the Glade at our Walmart, these are the Glade refills for the Expressions are normally $2 clearance, and they have a dollar coupon, so these were $1 a piece, which is a good price. Now, though I wanted to show you about the Renewzit is that Walmart sells the Renewzit, it's this one, and other scents and stuff for 97 cents. And they also sell the Renewzit Fresh Essence decorative holders for 97 cents. But there is a coupon on coupons.com that looks like this, where it says buy one, get one free. So if you buy one of these Renewzits for 97 cents, or whatever your price your store sells, you get this free. I was not able to find this anywhere but at Walmart. So if you buy that and you get this free and use this coupon, you only pay 97 cents. So it's like paying 47 cents for this and 50 cents for that, or either way you want to look at it. So for everything in the picture, I only paid roughly $5.30, I think it was. So it was a really good deal. It's not the best deal, of course, when you're couponing. And as most people know, you want to get it as low as possible. But this right here is actually a really good deal, because you can buy the refills for these for only 97 cents at Walmart. And I think you get like a 2-pack. And these are clearance. So there you go.